This is the parking coming out of Beagle Gap. You can see there's a nice little field here going up. Beagle Gap. This is a little weird. I came up from the parking up what looked like white blazes. Unless I messed up at that post. Catch it on the way back down. Because what's going on here is at the top of this trail, I got white blazes going that way. White blazes going this way. So I missed a little bypass or something. There was a bunch of switchbacks that were kind of steep. I just went up. They weren't that steep. So I'm not sure what's going on. Got my new little cheapy GoPro clone stuck to my front. We'll see if that is worth anything. I'm trying to get some videos with that. The ones down by the field I did with the stabilizer, I dumped that for this part of the trail again overnight. It's too cold, it doesn't like it. There we go. Don't forget to fantasize. This is pleasant up here. It is nice up here. Wow, this is a really nice view up here. I'll have to come back up here when it's green. Little Calf Mountain Summit. Get a couple pictures of this. is a rock here in the trail. That wasn't so bad. Hey, it's a rock pile. Yes, and this is the top. Big rock pile at the top of something. No signs. I'll have to look on the map and figure out what that is. I guess it's about 2/10 of a mile more or so down to the shelter. Three. Starting to warm up, gotta keep pulling layers off. Really, really, really big. It's a big one. It's the Appalachian Trail Red Front. That sign's seen better days. It is. That away, and I'm glad because I don't feel like going down there. Had to kind of take the long way around. I think this is my spring. I'm not sure though. Spring's right here. That other thing was not the spring. Spring's working. All right, here's Calf Mountain Shelter. Kind of don't like this one coming in here. Some tent pads.
A bunch of tent pads.
Another tent pad, I may use that one. Spring is back on the way in. Beep, beep, we're here. Oh, good grief. Maybe. Well, the shelter looks like it's a little bit unkept. And can't tell if there's homeless people staying here or not. There's some stuff, and doesn't look like anybody's gonna be here, so I am gonna leave. I don't feel completely safe here alone. Not that it matters, but I will move on and keep on hiking.